U.S. nat gas futures broke above $3, driven by reduced domestic gas production and increased exports. October's gas output declined to 102.4 billion cubic feet from 102.9 in September, and a record 103.1 billion cubic feet in August. Furthermore, warmer-than-usual weather is expected in the U.S. until October 19. In addition to these factors, natural gas exports to Mexico are rising, with expectations of further growth when New Fortress Energy's plant starts exporting liquefied natural gas. However, the total volume of natural gas supplied to the seven major U.S. LNG export plants has remained relatively stable compared to the previous month in October, and it still falls short of the record levels observed in April. Cove Point, which halted operations around September 20, is expected to resume production within the next week or so. The immediate outlook for the U.S. natural gas market appears mixed. Record high exports suggest a bullish sentiment, while subdued domestic demand and mild weather forecasts point to a bearish market. From a daily technical viewpoint, the price has also broken above the trend line resistance of $2.83, further confirming the bullish outlook. In case this attempt is successful, natural gas will head towards the next resistance level, which is located in the $3.60-$3.70 range. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.